Virginia at Georgia Tech. Tevin Washington, normally number 13, wearing number 40. That used to belong to Julian Burnett. He had a career-ending injury last season. Now each game, a different Georgia Tech senior wears number 40. Georgia Tech's first play from scrimmage, Tevin Washington to Zach Lasky. A 70-yard touchdown, and just like that, the Yellow Jackets up 7-0. How about their next possession? Tevin Washington pitches to Orwin Smith, and he's untouched, 77 yards. Georgia Tech up quickly, 14-0. Remember last year, the Cavs slowed down that Yellow Jacket triple option, but they had the extra week to prepare. Not this time. Virginia does come back down. Michael Rocco to Jake McGee, who had the huge game last week against Penn State, the 19-yard touchdown, 14-7. Georgia Tech looks to answer. Tevin Washington again on the option, keeps it himself. He goes 60 yards, chased down inside the 20. Later in the drive, on fourth and goal at the one, Washington keeps it himself and dives in, 21-7 Georgia Tech. Now final seconds of the half. Georgia Tech driving again at the one, and again it's Washington, his second rushing touchdown of the day, 35-7 Yellow Jackets at the break. Third quarter, more from Washington. Coming around the right side. Tiptoes down the sideline for a 12-yard score, his third of the game, 42-7 Georgia Tech. Yellow Jackets, impressive on the ground, 470 yards rushing in this game, 56-20 the final, 600 yards of total offense for Georgia Tech. Virginia had a good game rushing last season in the win over the Yellow Jackets, held in check in this one until late. Phillip Sims did come in late, replacing Michael Rocco, and led the Cavs on two touchdown drives, but not enough, 56-20 the final. Remember, ACC fans, for the best coverage of Atlantic Coast Conference football, watch ACC Kickoff Live. Dorsey Levins, Riley Skinner, Kelly Nash, and me, Jeff Fischel, we preview every game Saturday mornings, 11 a.m., here on the ACC Digital Network, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday.